Here's how you take apart a sailor converter for cleaning. Unscrew the little silver bit. Pull it off, set it safely aside. Then you can pull out the whole piston assembly. You can take that apart if you want, but you don't really need to for cleaning usually. I just leave it together. Put it all back together and there you go. Peace out.